Today, I'm going to show you how to open applications in a floating window on Samsung Galaxy devices for improved multitasking options. It doesn't matter if you own the brand new Galaxy S24 or an older mid-range phone. As long as the device has One UI, then you're good to go. Samsung has a feature called Pop-Up View that lets you bring these apps anywhere on the screen. Now, most Android devices are shipping with a split screen feature these days, but Samsung has a history of adding in extra features that you don't see in other smartphones. And we access the floating window feature in the same way, but instead of selecting the split screen view, we tap on the pop-up view option instead. So we do that by opening up an application and then minimizing it and then bringing up the recents page, aka the overview page. Then we're going to tap on the icon that sits at the top of our preview window. And like I said before, we're going to be selecting the open in pop-up view option instead of the split screen view. And when we do, that application is going to shrink and it's going to be accessible in this pop-up view window instead of full screen or a split screen option. We're able to move this window around. We're able to bring it to entirely different pages. We're able to have applications open in the background. If you see the window looks like this and you have trouble actually moving stuff around, go ahead and tap on that line instead. And then we're going to select the taskbar option, which is likely going to be the first option in the far left. That's going to bring this bar menu over to a bigger taskbar type view. Now we have a number of options here. You can see the inward arrows. That's going to minimize the application so that it's just a floating window instead, similar to a chat bubble. Now we have the icon with the outward arrow, and that's going to maximize your application so that it expands to the entire screen. Naturally, the X icon is going to close out the application entirely. And tapping on the three-dot menu icon allows us to have access to some extra features, including a split screen icon, which will take this floating window and then begin a split screen setup with it as the top application, and then asking you to select the bottom application. And lastly here, we have an opacity slider, which is great for those times when you need to see behind this floating window while still having access to it. You can see all of this works really well with a file manager application like Solid Explorer, but it's going to work with your file explorer of choice as well. We can also use this with the calculator, for example. So we aren't forced to switch back and forth between two applications just when we want to add and subtract some numbers. Or you can have a chat application open in the background while you scroll through Reddit or Instagram in the pop-up view mode. Multitasking on an Android device can definitely feel clunky at times, but Samsung Galaxy One UI features like this definitely help to improve the user experience.